Yeah. At least I managed to freeze. I'm happy that at least I managed to freeze.
Another star for my shop.
Airy notes of perfection.
I wanna cut Moira. She's kind of useless. I know we have Golden Rockrock, but this is not a great setup right now. I need to make it a bit better. Not even sure if the warping is good. I think I should have picked Orgozoa and just keep the board. I don't want to keep the mana Roth. You could freeze and force staple on the trumpet, but then I would be really weak because I wouldn't have the trumpets on the board. I think I want to look for another trumpet, and once I find it, I can go triple trumpet and an extra trumpet, and then you go crazy. There's a pretty good tier 7 elemental that's like better than Manoroth, I think. But I'm not sure if we have time to get it. This guy is, I think, weaker than me. But I'm not sure how I could get to access his comp. I'm not Tess. If I was Tess here, this would be like an insta win. I generally avoid elementals because I think they're overplayed. It also takes so much to be good. Okay.
Seems like the competition is heating up.
Let's keep it rolling. Fish are friends, not food. Coming in hot.
That'll see you through.
Okay.
Every note's of perfection.
A fine place to start. Face the sea. A gift for Ashara.
Whoa. Almost got me there.
I hope I'm not dead. Amalgadon was not better. I like the granite. The granite guardian was really good. Come on, we're so close to being infinite.
Back to enjoy the bonfire.
pack a punch. Critters can sing too. Surprise!
I hate setting that one, but sometimes you have to do plays like this.
Do you see that? A triple.
I could have tripled, but then I don't go infinite. I like the Bumble Witch.
Keep it up.
Carbonic Copy is interesting, but I don't know if you want it as much as you want the Witch. At least we kill the Murloc with poison. RDU is so fast. Yeah, I can play faster. Okay, let's go really quick.
I am one with the thorns.
Elemental is super good. The Granite Guardian is so nice.
You've got this.
Maybe I should go to 7. Is this ever a spot where I'm like, okay, let's go. Dude, we're gonna kill the big Kali. Oh my god. I think we wanna get rid of the Sea Witch as well. I don't think we're supposed to hold the Sea Witch indefinitely. Wait. How did we lose this? What? I never expected to lose. Some games are just crazy. I want to triple this guy with the Divine Shield guy. Morghul is interesting.